In the beginning stages of the COVID outbreak, my wife and I were shopping at Costco. I whispered into her ear, "Should I start coughing and start saying that we had a wonderful trip to Wuhan, China?" She said, "Don't you dare. I like shopping here and I don't want to get banned. Go do that at Target."